New at 10, fire has damaged a popular ski resort in the UP. Fire breaking out this morning at Big Powderhorn Mountain Resort in Bessemer. This video was taken by an employee of that resort. The main part of the lodge was destroyed in the fire. Authorities have not determined a cause, but believe it may have started in a kitchen area. No injuries reported. The owner says you can still ski and snowboard at the resort this weekend.
A crime tracker 15.